This is the only Italian made engine in my collection, made by a company with the initials GISEA. I can't remember what the initials stand for, but if you go to my website you'll find it in full there. There's quite a lot which is not original. Like the canopy and the supports are a homemade addition or replacement by a previous owner. The cylinder and piston look to me as if they're mammoed, again by a previous owner. The burner and its holder were missing, so I've made a temporary tray which I can put sterno in. Not actually sterno, it's similar stuff, chafing gel. Unfortunately, I can only show the engine running on its own. The belt just slips when it's connected to the rear wheel.